Hayes looking to come forward. Joe Raines forces them inside, and there's a great tackle. And they can come forward here with James Morton. Looks to find Ryan Brunt. He's got space ahead of him. Looks to shoot. He's playing to the corner. And that's 2-0 to Bath City. And it's that man again, Ryan Brunt. We've been talking about him. That outball's got the goal.
I've really enjoyed watching Brunt this evening. I'll start with him, the man that provided the assist. And that inside right channel, deep in his own half initially, bringing the ball forward. And because he's left-footed, it's an unusual delivery. Brunt knew where the ball was going there. Inside right channel, into the penalty area, putting it wide of Yates' far post. A quality finish, a quality goal by Bath City.